5-3 win for Latta in game one. Very different story tonight, though, as St. Joseph's came out with a purpose. They took a 4-0 lead in the first. Then here in the fourth, Sterling Turman drives in two. The next batter is David Marable. He slaps one the other way. Part of a 4-run fourth. 8-0 is your final. So the series is tied, one game apiece. Winner take all for the state championship Friday at Spring Valley High School in the Columbia area. Class 2A softball. Waccamaw looking to draw even in its series against Crescent, the traditional power. First inning, it was already 1-0 Crescent when Shaney Spires gets the base hit to left. Ashley Parnell scores to make it 2-0. And Crescent was not done there. Megan Adams with a single up the middle. Chandler Payton scores to make it 4-0 Crescent. The Warriors would get on the board in the fifth with a Riley Morris RBI ground out, but it was not enough. The night belonged to Crescent. Here is the final out. 8-1 is your final. Crescent ends Waccamaw season. For Crescent, it's their 19th state championship in softball.